Good morning, everybody. Flashwing here from Phoenix, Arizona. Heading over to gas station here off of Chaparral to meet Mr. Dracati Ducati.
Mr. Dracati Ducati has arrived.
Yeah! Full tuck, son! Well, we're not quite there yet. We're almost to the second meetup location. We're picking up my buddy Scott. But a couple things out there in the distance. One, lots of hot air balloons. And two, some nasty looking clouds. Mr. Dracati was telling me that there's a decent chance of rain for 1 hour, 1 hour only. But that's all it takes. So hopefully the weather predictions do not hold up.
Hey, it looks like everybody's gonna be heading to the parking garage. So we're gonna bug out. All right.
Here we are, Camp Verde. Is that a beautiful sight or what? Yeah!
I guess I got good timing, huh?
And we're gonna get fuel.
All right, man, made it to the gas station here.
You wanna follow me?
Yeah.
You wanna follow me?
What's that?
You wanna follow me?
Yeah, that's fine.
Okay.
Follow me?
Oh, it is gonna be so cold. So here we are, ladies and gentlemen. I would argue two motovlogging legends, D-Link Uinches and I am Ramekin, out here in Arizona. Oh, welcome to Prescott, Arizona, everybody. The quaint little mountain town. Town square. Any of my friends back in Northwest Indiana gonna swear this place looks just like Valparaiso. It's almost the exact same layout. Small little shops. The courthouse. I mean, it's all very similar. Thank you. you doing?
Good, how are you?
Great.
Awesome.
Here we go.